The episode is Return of an Ordinary Sith, World Domination.
So what are you up to?
Just be easy. I need to do something else.
Okay, but be back.
Always.
Okay, I trust you.
Welcome to the
Where have you been?
In the vault.
What was that?
I don't know. I wasn't here, I guess. It's some kind of water monster.
Busted.
Oh, did you run?
Well, I know you was suspicious, so busted.
Well, your potato joke not gonna work, Jim.
I can't believe what you have done to the world. I'm gonna tell the judge about this.
No, please, don't tell.
Yes, I will tell. I have enough of your villainous acts.
So please tell me what happened.
Yes, tell me.
Tell me. I want to know.
Well, Nintendo Fan 996 do a world domination.
We say him take a rocket to take over the world.
It's that true.
Yes. In fact, I will do it again.
Busted.
Busted. Busted.
Busted.
You crossed the line, man. Seriously, take over the world, not cool.
And he was suspicious to me, and that's not all. He cheated with old woman for attempted dating.
This little girl is right. You crossed the line, so you're villain, not a hero.
Yes.
I thought you was a great guy.
Let's go home, you awkward man. I can't believe what you have done. Now my life is ruined.
Okay, I'm sorry. What do you do to stop it?
Past machine.
Say what?
Past machine.
Yeah, the past machine.
Let's go. Quick, do something.
I got it. Who the poop are you? And you from the past. Just smashing your fat ass. Five minutes later.
You did it. Don't do a world domination ever again, okay?
Okay.
I know you're still a villain, but can you control your evilness for a second?
Can we explain ourselves to people?
No, that's illegal in the law.
How did you know that?
Screw this cut. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye!